All right, thank you, coach. Another question. How to keep the focus of the players so you and your team could stay in the first position and win this Liga in Indonesia?
Oh, the motivation have to be there. Arema, a long time never was in this position. So now we are in this position in the first. We all want to be there, and we want all to arrive in the end in first position. So I think that is more than enough. We be motivation. We are 9 games for a dream, for a chance to win the league. So I think it's impossible. You have better motivation that you are in the top, and game by game, you know, you are more near the championship, the league.
All right, thank you, coach. Pertanyaan selanjutnya untuk Bang Jayus dari agungwiaremania.net. Bang Jayus, Madura United juga punya kiper asing. Apa yang kamu ketahui tentang itu dan bagaimana besok jika dia main, dan motivasi apa yang Bang Jayus punya untuk menjebol gawang dari Madura United? Silahkan.
Kalau masalah kiper Madura ya bagus itu, Mbak. Tapi kami berusaha untuk menjebol gawang Madura. Udah itu aja.
Hai. Pertanyaan lagi untuk Bang Jayus. Bang Jayus, pada laga besok Arema main tanpa Renzi. Bagaimana menurut Bang Jayus? Dan seberapa besar peran Renzi di lapangan? Bang Jayus, silakan.
Kalau masalah tanpa Renzi, kan nanti kan ada pelapisnya, Mbak. Semua